Okay, today we're gonna do a little different video. It's gonna be an informative video. Basically, what I'm gonna do is I have this HDPE tube, which I got from Excalibur set. I also have this Excalibur shell. Now, a lot of times, shells, especially cancer shells, will have something like this where it says top on it, have an up arrow, so it'll tell you which way to put the shell in. Now, way too often do people mess this up. And you might think, how the hell would someone mess that up? Well, it's quite easy, especially if you're doing a reloadable show, it's nighttime, you can't really see, you're just putting tube or shells in, or someone, you might have someone helping you and they might not know. So basically what I wanna do is I'm gonna take the shell and I'm actually gonna put it upside down this tube and I'm gonna let it go off. Now, since this is an HDPE tube, it should just deform to wherever the blast is. Unlike a fiberglass, or not necessarily fiberglass, a PVC pipe or even a metal pipe, a lot of times that will blow up the pipe and send debris everywhere. So these HDPE tubes are a lot safer. And also, just to let you know, I attached a piece of safety fuse on this to really let me get far back. The only thing that's gonna be close to the explosion is the camera. So do not try to recreate this, but I just wanna do it. I wanna see if I get a slow motion of it, just let you guys see what exactly happens. All right, here's the tube right here. You can see exactly what it did. It completely went in every direction. It contained the blast though. That's the most important thing. Instead of sending debris everywhere, it literally just expanded it all around it. That's what a tube looks like when it blows up. I just hope that no one actually has to encounter this in a real situation.